today I have with me this excited boy, Scooby. Scooby is a 1.5-year-old pup that just got dropped off for our 2-week board and train program. He's a mixed breed. Mom says he probably has 15 different breeds in him. He was a rescue, but he's a happy boy. We know that much. As far as behavioral issues, it really doesn't sound like he has any. Mom just says they need better control of him as far as greeting manners when they're out at the park. He can't just run up to kids because he can be a little scary when he's so excited. So it just sounds like he just needs some structure, but otherwise he is a great dog. So let's go ahead and see what he knows starting off. Scooby, come. Scooby, come. Good boy. Good. Oh, and focus. Mom says he needs some of that. Scooby, sit. Scooby, you know, sit. Scooby, sit. Good, sit. Scooby, how about down? Scooby, down. No, sit. Down. Nope, Scooby, sit. A little of that focus. Scooby, come. Okay, you want to try to place? How about place? Scooby, place. Scooby, place. Place. Okay, well, we've got a lot of work to do by the looks of it, but I cannot wait to show you his transformation over the next 2 weeks. He's going to do awesome. Come on, Scooby, Scooby. Let's go. Let's go. Come on.
I'm sorry, babe, I just want to shine. Here's where you lose your mind. The water here's divine. Doing just fine. Come on, darling. Don't you want to shine? Game we're playing, I heard them saying.